Yeah, but in today's video, I'm going to be making a farmland for the city, and because as you can see, we need goods, and so they can either be made by the farmland or they can be imported. Which we buy this tile, we get more farmland than we already have. So if I were to go to here, farmland here. Then farmland here. So I'm going to show you a time lapse of me making the farming industry, and then I will explain what I did after. So I'll see you later. So you filmed a time lapse of me making this. I basically have not done much other than add the bakery, which I also put small warehouses for flour and animal products, and then I also put in some small barns here to have crops, and then I added milk parlors to get some more jobs to get the level 5 farmland, which I have successfully gotten. And then here it's pretty much the same thing, which I actually should probably expand these, so I'm gonna just get rid of all of them. Nice. There, this one I believe. Oh, 600,000. Ooh, but we can't fit in because of that. So, we will need to creep back. Same there. It's 4. There we go, and then I also have a fire station at both ends, and I'll add a police station here, and then also one there. So now we get the best of both worlds at either side. There we go. And we can just add a palm tree. Right here. Let's separate them. There we go. Okay. So that is basically what I built. And so I hope you enjoyed, and bye!